lockdown here, and we are still providing original music from the Painted Lady for you, the viewers, and the community. Tonight, we will be featuring Acoustic 7. So take it away, sir.
Thank you very much, Focus. I think I'll give folks maybe a few seconds to tune in here and just start with a short instrumental, and then we'll get a handful of songs out of the way. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I'm going to make like there's a million people out there who knows how many of you are. I want to thank Focused and his pals here for making this happen. And I want to thank the Painted Lady, one of your friendly local businesses that is currently trying to make it work under lockdown, for helping us make this happen as well. And we're going to start here with a tune I've had the pleasure of playing up here once or twice, and it's called My Beloved Youth.
To
That was called My Beloved Youth. Just gonna consult my to-do list here. We'll get into the next one. Oh, it's a song just about moments, really. It's called Bobby Pin.
Welcome distraction in the still of the night. The wee hours eroding and drifted from sight for the coming attraction in the still of the night. Fall off the holding our tongues as we talk out the miles, and we're still off the grid. We'll lay low for a while. And the tones in your skin, these half-written songs in the cool of the night. Stories too long to keep in the lines, with the welcome distractions in the still of the night.
Bobby Pin.
Drop the strap here because that's getting in the way.
Broken man. the strain you understand. Run down and get too late, your ill-laid plan. So don't waste your breath on your paper dolls. Just hold it. Could be your death, and I'll walk your home, broken man, broken man. Stay where I belong while you tip your hand. I'd stay where I belong while you tip your hand. I'd stay where I belong while you tip your hand.
Do one more and then take a little break. Checking my to-do list again. All right, this is another song. This song's called Moved.
Took my Savannah, not a year has passed, haven't seen the trees for far longer than that, just once a day. Just for a moment, I wanna be ooh. tones with an ear to the ground. Can't see the trees when you're standing so far. Just once a day, part of an ear to the ground. We'd hide underground, sing to the sky. Let's take to the streets the word to the wild. Let's take to the streets with a word to the wise.
Thank you very much, and thank you again, Focus, and the crew here, and PA, and the Painted Lady. I think we're going to take a short break for our friend Focus here to have a little chat, and then come on back with a few tunes to wrap it up.
Thank you so much for a great soothing sound to just lull us into December here in this lockdown, and we're bringing you more original music here from the Painted Lady live streaming. And I found out Acoustic and myself have a little past connection. A cottage of my family's in Lefroy. I had for my whole childhood, and I found out that our good friend here lives down the street from where my cottage used to be. So small world, and we're living in a small world now because it's all, you know, lockdown, and We need to reach out and come together as a community. So that's what we're trying to do here. We're trying to get the musicians together with the venues and just bring you live music and keep this thing going. So without further ado, we'll take it back to our special guest, Acoustic 7. Thank you, sir.
Thanks so much. Right along. Oops. We'll switch it up here just a little bit.
So we're going to do, I think, three more tunes, or three more songs. I should stop saying tune all the time. This is the tune that sort of kicked off this this project that I started back when we could go outside. And the cottage our friend Focus here is referring to is a house that a lot of folks who might frequent the Painted Lady might have seen me belting out or hollering out tunes from. But this tune goes back a year or more, and started a project that's actually named after that house. It's a Broadeaves project. So if you go follow my stuff at acoustic7.ca or the other usual handles, you can find everything you need to know and maybe see it evolve a little bit. So this song's called Breathe.
My mother's here this
sisters on their own, trying to catch a good man down, that's all alone. Where's your good man holding down in the grind? Where's your good man stick around sometime? Got your good man, hold it down to the grindstone. Got your good man, stick around anytime. Whoa.
Slow version. All right, we'll try a little something called the bridge. It's a little different
for me, anyway. So this is a tune that maybe I was trying to write this longer ago than I care to admit. Probably goes back to. You know, the turn of the century, perhaps. It's called The Bridge. Turn around and I
what's faded. Your street lights fading. Don't look over.
So that was called The Bridge. All these songs are, like I mentioned, part of a project based in this house that we're talking about called the Broadies Project. So like I said, don't do this enough, but please go to acoustic7.ca and tell everyone you know to do the same. Find out more, and who knows, you know, you might find yourself part of the process after it's all said and done. All right, I think for the last tune here, we're going to do a newer one. I can't say I've written what they call a pandemic tune. But, you know, obviously I've written some ditties during a pandemic, and this is one of them. It's got nothing to do with a pandemic. There's just one word that might make you think that it does. It's called Try. So outrageous, is that what you're driving at? You flip through your pages to write where we started at. And read someone's story with you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Focused, and the Painted Lady, and everybody here, and Nikki, and please do what you can, folks, to support people like the folks in this building right now who are trying to make all this live and independent stuff happen. You know, when this is all said and done, get yourself down to the Painted Lady and grab a pint and a sandwich and take in a live show. Until that's said and done, check it out online. Doesn't have to be the Painted Lady. Maybe it's Allen's, Dora Kia, wherever you are in the city, wherever you are in the country, in the world, what have you. If someone's trying to make something happen, do what you can to show them you appreciate what they're doing. And that goes for local business, local art, local everything. We all need it. So thanks, everybody. And over to you, Focus. I want to extend another special thanks to AM Grinding for making all this happen as well.
Thank you so much for sharing your original tunes with us and serenading us tonight in a nice cold night in December, getting us through this pandemic. So I thank you very much, Acoustic 7, for showing us as a original talent, and we're going to continue to provide local music here at the Painted Lady Live for you. This is Focus and the AM Grinding team, Acoustic 7, PA, Painted Lady, signing out. Thank you very much. Have a good night. Stay focused.